Members of Occupy Lancaster are beginning to pack up their things to move out of the art park in downtown Lancaster. Their permit with the city is set to expire at the first of the year. News 8's Pete Montine talked with the mayor and some of the occupiers today. He joins us now with more. Pete?
Ron, this is the scene at Prince and Chestnut Street in downtown Lancaster next to city police headquarters, but it will soon become a thing of the past after what both sides call a peaceful understanding.
I'd classify it as cordial. We got along very well.
Lancaster Mayor Rick Gray says occupiers and the city have agreed not to have their permit renewed.
We got along with them and they got along with us. They did what was in accordance with their permit and, we accommodated them.
The camp has been in place since October, but now the city has a potential buyer for the vacant spot. Occupiers like 18-year-old Jan Vladitsu consider this eviction.
It's disappointing, but it's an occurrence happening all across the country and the world, in fact, to occupiers. They are being evicted. I mean, it's inignorable.
The mayor says that even though things between the city and occupiers have been peaceful, there is no First Amendment right to allow people to camp in the middle of a city.
Certainly, they have a right to express themselves. They have a right to parade, protest. So long as they do it in accordance with the law, there isn't any right to occupy property as such.
So we have made some impact, and to just pack it all up and walk away, it's not acceptable. I mean,
occupiers tell me they hope to keep some symbolic presence going in the city, and they are planning future demonstrations. The group's permit will expire at 5 a.m. on New Year's Day.